beginning to trade from a mathematics background. I'm from a mathematics background and I'm curious to understand the skill of profiting off the stock market as an individual. Is it one's ability to predict successful businesses? Is quantitative trading viable anymore for individuals? Is it a lot of luck? I'm interested in getting into the stock market, but I'm not sure what I should research into, e.g. quantitative trading, business, economics, etc., which is why I'm asking these questions. I'd like to hear your thoughts. Cheers.
I am kind of a math guy myself, probably not as much as you, but decent. Enough of a math guy that it was very hard to learn the lesson presented in the next paragraph. What I have come to realize is that long-term stock market success is far more about behavior than math. It is far simpler than most realize. Decide on a broker, an asset allocation, and pick some low-cost mutual funds. I do have some actively managed funds, but the majority is in index funds. Then invest regularly and rebalance occasionally. As a math guy, your time is valuable, and you can probably earn a lot of money at your chosen profession. Focusing on your career, and improving your service to others will yield far better results than efforts in stock market trading. Strangely, you will then have even more money to invest. This would hold true, as well, for someone making close to minimum wage. So yes, I would encourage you to get into the stock market, but with a long-term perspective. Cooking a meal in a crock pot is a decent analogy. Active trading for yourself is a great way to bend over dollars to pick up pennies.